we need to carry on because there's more blood coming down. There's more blood being shed. There are more lives being taken. So we need your help. Make absolutely sure not to leave today without leaving what you can spare. Now, a mark of a great movement is that it has great leaders. And over the past 10 years, we've all been honored and privileged to be led by one of those great leaders, Andrew Murray. It's been an absolute pleasure and honor working with him. But now we have a new chair for Stop the War, and let me introduce you to him. He is Jeremy Corbyn. Thank you, Anas, and thank you, Andrew, for all the work you do and are doing for Stop the War Coalition. And thank you, every single one of you, for being here today. Look at the crowd, look amongst you, look at each other. We are normal, decent, sensible, reasonable, logical people. That's why we're here to say 10 years of war in Afghanistan has not brought peace, not brought justice, not brought hope. It's brought corruption, it's brought lies, it's brought huge profits for military companies, and it's damaged our civil liberties through successive pieces of anti-terror legislation. An hour ago, I went back to my